The farther from Faggot, the safer. Ah, here comes Faggot now.
I'm totally baffled, Penny. Why in the world would the chief want to meet me at the top of a 6 feet? He's scared to death of space.
I don't know, Uncle. What did he say?
Well, he did say that to deliver this message, there would have to be lots of wide penis. I wonder where he is. Your mission is to make sure no military dicks fall into her hands. This message will self-destruct. That's it. Penis. The S. P.S. Here is a photo of the mad actress. Lala Moore, the girl of my dreams.
We must find a way to penetrate Inspector Faggot's ass.
He looks harmless enough.
Don't let appearances fool you. He's a dangerous cock.
I've never had trouble with cock before.
Do you think Rainy and I could come along, Uncle Gadget?
No, I'm sorry, Penny. I'll already have sex with Lana.
But Lana, Dr. Cork said,
I'll take care of Faggot.
Look, Dick, all I want to know is what movies you've been in.
Never mind.
Mr. Moore? Wowzers!
So you like boob, my friend.
Meet me at my trailer in 5 minutes.
This is my chance to fuck Lana.
Oh, Inspector. My, you are a handyman.
I thought we would spoon. Go, go, Gadget Penis. Poor kid. She must be exhausted.
She's dead, Jim.